What's it like playing with Nash when he's got it going like he had tonight?
It's great. He finds so many people. He finds people in different ways. He puts pressure on the defense. And so it's with Steve, everything gets a lot easier.
There's a lot of guys in here, you're one of them, that have college teams in the tournament. You know, you're keeping an eye on Kansas. Kendall's keeping an eye on North Carolina. Farmar's got UCLA. Obviously, Duke went out today, so I would imagine that Ryan Kelly got a little heat. How much are you able, as alums on all those teams, to keep an eye on your school?
I can't speak for everybody else, but I haven't been focusing on it too much, to tell you the truth. I saw a little bit of their game today, but I had to get me a pregame nap, so
right.
I was chilling. So, but I saw they won, and a couple guys lost, like Marshawn lost. Rob came out with a squeaky victory over Oklahoma State. So, I mean, I think we pay attention enough to give each other grief about it, but we don't like really get into it. But it's fun to have teams that play each other and are set up in the same bracket. Like I'm playing Coach Mark Madsen whenever the Stanford plays Kansas.
Yeah.
So it's good. It's a conversation starter, but we don't really get super into it.
Yeah, especially if you're playing at the same time that they're playing.
Yeah, we got other things to worry all about. Right.
Thanks, Xavier. That's Xavier. Your respect to you.
I just fell wrong on it.
When the fourth quarter?
Third quarter.
X-ray was negative.
Right.
Is it sore? Is it stiff?
Yeah, it's going to be sore. But hopefully tomorrow I feel a lot better about it. I feel a lot better that the X-rays were negative. And so I think I'll get an MRI tomorrow, and hopefully everything's good from there.
Were you worried, you know, going into the X-ray? Did you feel like maybe something happened?
A little bit, but I figured I might as well hear the news first before I worry too bad, because it's pretty tender, pretty sore. But, I mean, what can I do? I just got to battle through this as well.
Xavier, you're one of the guys that usually puts his head down and attacks the basket. Having a guy like Nash who sets the table for you, how does that change your approach, or how did you notice that change your approach?
It's good. It feels like he has control of the game. When he has the ball in his hands, he's calling different things, telling you where to go, stuff like that. So it feels like he really controls the game.
Do you find it just makes it a lot easier for you to, you know, just take the shot rather than have to create everything on your own?
Yeah, it makes it a lot easier. He sets up a lot of things, sets up a lot of different guys, and he's really good at that. So that's his game, and he should stick to it. And he's going to this year, next year, however long Nash plays. But he's doing a great job whenever he can get out there. And he hadn't played in forever, so it's great that he was out there and he really was into it.